Imagine a guy at the age of 54 come to ask for your sister and she is 6 years old. What you would do to him?
I may kill him.
So how you accept Muhammad to be a prophet?